question. I need to get, I've got an event going on in Birmingham for Hangama Ladies Night. Okay. Now, I need to get this. I don't know where it is. Do you know where this Second City Suite is?
It's on Sherlock Street, basically. Okay. It's in Digbeth. If you follow the market signs,
okay,
go straight ahead, right? Take a right.
Yeah.
And take a left. It's on number 100 Sherlock Street, in City Street.
It's not very far, is it?
No, just about 5 minutes walk, mate.
Yes, lads, come on, man.
How are you doing?
Yeah, not too bad. And now my event's here, yeah? Second city suite, innit?
Yeah, it's good.
Guys,
you can try whatever you want, but since we're gonna let you in,
just go away.
See ya.
Okay, Addy, so you got a message for the public now, yeah?
Yes. Right, ladies, it's been a wicked promo videos going on for Hangama. Obviously, we've been working all hard and, you know, it's been a laugh. We have loads of fun. You've seen the videos on YouTube and obviously on Facebook as well. Just to let you all know that the VIPs have literally sold out and we have got no VIPs available.
Say that again.
We have no VIPs available.
VIPs have sold out.
They were literally sold out. But you can get the £10 standard ones if you either have the online link or you can dial the number, which is 077-1428-3003. And then we can speak to Ashmani herself and get the tickets. And if you do come onto the door and you do want an entry ticket, it will be £20. And that's the policy.
Okay, what about the security on the night?
There will be male security on the night as well. And also there will be, I can confirm this, that there will be male security and male staff. They will be logoed and we'll have a t-shirt which will say Ashmani DJs events and stuff like that. So you will see them on the day. They will be helping out. There will only be a few guys who are helping and obviously working throughout the event. And, you know, it's a big, massive event. Obviously, there's 1,000 ladies expected to be coming as well. So it's going to be a good night. I hope you all enjoy. Have a wicked time. And obviously...
I want to ask a question. Are men allowed?
Strictly no men's allowed. Obviously, you've seen the videos and obviously you've seen me doing a bit of Hangama and a bit of a, you know... styles and different, like, you know, the Korean Korean mode, much the and stuff like that. But it's been a wicked promo video, and obviously that was just to get into the entertainment. Obviously, I won't, you know, there will be strictly no boys apart from the team, Ashmani's team, male security and male staff.
So the main,
they're there to do a job.
VIP have definitely gone.
Yes, there's no VIP available.
Okay. So Andy, on a good one for us.
So I hope you all have a wicked time, have fun, and remember Ashmani.